Harriet Powers, born October 29, 1837, was an African-American slave, folk artist, and quilt maker from rural Georgia. She used traditional techniques to record local legends, Bible stories, and astronomical events on her quilts. Only two of her quilts are known to have survived: Bible Quilt, 1886, and Pictorial Quilt, 1898. Her quilts are considered among the finest examples of 19th century Southern quilting.